What is going on, guys? This is Nerdvault back at it again with those Skyrim shenanigans. Well, I have some news. Well, since the last episode, I went ahead and did it. I know I should have waited for y'all for it, but I got my enchanting all the way up to 100. And put up to 6 enchantments all at the same time. Now, I didn't go ahead and do that, but I went ahead and did 3, and then I think on the field I did 4 things. I'll show you that right now. Archmage boots I made myself, fire resistance, shock resistance, magic resistance, and the magicka has been regenerating faster. And health 62, health regenerates 31 faster, fire resistance, because that fire has been kicking my ass. Destruction spells that cost 25% less, magicka 62, regenerating. Archmage, I thought about having that on there, but it just looks stupid with the Archmage ensemble as it is. So, well, I'm blinking. I can't help it, it's too much power. Ugh. The ring, sneaking's better. Health, I know y'all can read that, but I just want to talk, damn it. Then the robes, all good. Well, and I've just been roaming around Skyrim, just going through. Now, what we have planned for today is going over to Windhelm. Nope, damn it, wrong thing. And doing the Rise in the East quest. It's over in Windhelm, and then after we get that done, we're going to start Dragonborn. So that way we can meet Mirak, so we can get a little familiar with his bitch ass, if you must know. Then after that, we're going to stop Dragonborn for a while, so that way he can steal some dragon souls, so I can get pissed off about it even more. Then we're going to go into Dawnguard. And then might do some things in between Dawnguard and stuff. Miscellaneous crap, but maybe even the Dark Brotherhood or Thieves Guild. Or do some Daedric artifact hunting. But that's a good plan for the next, I don't know, 50,000 episodes, give or take a few hundred. But so, doing this, Dragonborn, some Dawnguard, and then some miscellaneous in between. Now, since I did have my enchanting up to 100, I made a decision. Yep, even I'm wincing at it, saw me blinking. It's gonna kill me. But bumping up to legendary, I ain't gonna move it down from here on out. I'm not gonna move it down, because I already have really good enchanting and everything like that. Now Mercado, I have no idea where the hell he is. I haven't seen him in about a few minutes. So we're just gonna go ahead and swiggity swooty on over to the Windhelm booty. Is he here? I have no idea where he's at. So off to Windhelm. Ooh, it's outside. The Brandy Mug Farm. The Brandy Mug. Now, I have gotten over my cold, but it's still allergies, I swear. I'm not trying to cough into the mic at all possible. But still kicking my ass. It is about a day after Easter right now, so spring is in full form. And actually, I think I got a little bit of food poisoning from Easter, too. That fucking sucked. We had pork steaks at the grandparents' house. And not alone, they were good. But I may have eaten too many of them or something. Where's Mercado? There he is. Wait, is that my chicken? Yeah, that's my chicken!
Chicken! Pet the chicken! Pet the chicken!
But they were good, pork steaks. May have eaten too many of them, got protein poisoning or something, but I had the wicked shits. Oh, it was horrible. I may not even want to tell y'all about it. That was horrible. But I will anyways. And it started squirting out of me fast. It was horrible. I bent down to go into the toilet. And guess what? It got all over the wall, all over the toilet seat and whatnot. Come on. Jump. Damn it. Jump. Huh, maybe because late. I'll wait. I don't know if I have noticed or told you all this, but a little over a year ago, I was coming home from work, and it was around like 11, 12 o'clock at night, and I was coming into the house and I tripped over my dog. Now, because I tripped over my dog, I landed on my back, and while I was falling down, I tried to grab for a chair. Okay, I didn't get caught. And I landed straight on my back. I didn't feel bad at that point in time, but I woke up that morning and I felt horrible. Some of the most excruciating pain that I ever had. And I still went to work that day, but I was almost literally crying. And everyone that knows me personally, I actually got hit in the head with a baseball bat. And I was fine with that. But it was just so excruciating pain. I was crying. Well, not actually crying, but basically. Okay, we're still on that. And they sent me home. I work at a Pizza Pro. I don't know if y'all know anything like that. It's like a generic Pizza Hut or whatever. But Pizza Pro, I was working there. Frying chicken, all that kind of stuff. Doing pizzas, whatnot. So they sent me home. I went home. I thought it was like a sprained muscle. Hurt my back a little bit. Okay. I went home that night. And only worked for about 3 hours, and took a nice long hot bath, felt good, went to bed, woke up, same exact thing. Now, I'll cut that story off really quick, so we talk to this motherfucker.
If you get me the logbook, I'll have proof of Shattershield's treachery.
Fine, here, take the fucking logbook.
How did you get it? No, never mind. I probably shouldn't know.
I walked right in.
I see. It looks like Severus has been traveling to Dawnstar to meet with a pirate crew there. Get to Dawnstar and see what you can find out about these rogues. I'd wager they won't be too far from the tavern. Try to find out where their fortress is. The captain, Stig Saltplank, has to know something.
Look, I didn't think this one would be an actual good storyline, so. Alright, just finishing my story. Oh, excuse me. Had a burp really quick. Now, Dawnstar, most likely Dragon Ball Pier. What kind of crap? Alright. It was next day with the Super Bowl, in which that was one of our most busiest times of the year. Because people are ordering chicken wings, pizzas, and of course, our manager always puts the craziest fucking deals. Like, getting like 5 pizzas for $20. Medium, 2 toppings, all that kind of shit. It was fucking horrible. And I went there again. Could only work about 3 hours, and still about crying. Tears were literally in my eyes. Went home, did the same thing. Took a nice long hot bath. Felt a little bit better. I watched about maybe 15 minutes of the Super Bowl, and I couldn't take it anymore. I had to lay down. But the next day, I rolled my day off. That was a Monday.
You beasts are the worst.
Calm now, dearie.
Oh, shut up, I'm trying to tell a story. Okay, now we're telling a story. Next to candlelight. And went there. Well, I was going to go to the doctor because. Shut up. I was going to go to the doctor and get there, but I could not get out of bed. It took all my strength. And plus, my parents and grandparents helping me. Because, no joke, I'm 6'6", 330, so I'm kind of hard to help along with myself, so almost had to call an ambulance in order to get there. So I went there, and about like a 30-minute drive to the nearest doctor, which sucked. I was laying down in the back of my car, and which seatbelt was going up into my ass and everything like that. It was horrible. And then he said it was just a muscle. Okay. Gave me some pills, hydrocodones, pain relievers, muscle relaxers, that thing like that. That went on for about 2 weeks, going back and forth from there. It helped a little bit, but not really. But then one night, I was actually feeling good. I sat up in bed a little bit, and I felt like a little crack in about my lower back. And then I felt my legs go to sleep, and then they were numb, and I couldn't move them. So basically, I went paralyzed from it. And the doctor said, "Oh, that ain't normal." So went ahead and had a MRI done on my lower back, which that was fun. I'm about 3 foot wide, so I had to like scrunch up, which was horrible for my back, anyways. And I was also claustrophobic. So, sit in that thing for about 30 minutes, excruciating pain. I still had the pain in my back, but my legs just wouldn't work. So, I was in a wheelchair and all that kind of crap. So, I had a ruptured disc on my L3, L4 vertebrae. And then on either side of it, I had two herniated discs. And you know how you would think, like, let's say you get like a jelly donut. And then that's the disc on my back. You squish it, and you think that it would squish outward, right? No. This squished inward and compressed my spinal cord. So that's what that pop was on my lower back. It was my my disc popping and then squishing inward to compress my spinal cord. So within about 5 minutes, I felt myself go paralyzed. Now, if you've ever sit down on a toilet for too long and your legs fall asleep and stuff like that, it was basically like that feeling, but it didn't go away, and after about like a couple minutes, it went numb completely. I couldn't move them. The only thing I could do was, which was really fucking weird, was extend my knee out. That was it. Kind of like a kicking, but it was really slow, like just able to lift it up my leg, so I didn't have to put my feet on those things, on a wheelchair, footrest or whatever. It was already hard for me to get in and out of doorways anyways, so. Got all that done. Went into emergency surgery the next day or so after that, because it was so fucking weird. Got all that done, went to rehab and everything like that. And that was in last March. Like, all from the entire thing, let's just say, the Super Bowl of 2016... Yeah, so Super Bowl 2016 to March 10th of that same year, about a little over a month, I hurt my back, went paralyzed, and had the surgery all in that timeline. And then from March 10th on, I've been in rehab and all that kind of stuff. Now, I'm not able to fully walk yet, but I'm able to use a wheelchair. We're going like on long distances, like to a supermarket and whatnot, like that. But at home and going to people's places, I either use a walker or a cane. Now, from all that time of me being in rehab and everything like that, my legs have always felt asleep. But they're not actually asleep. More like that tingling, tickling feeling, stabbing, needly pain from whenever your legs are asleep. It's been like that for over about a year. But I went to the doctor recently, which was like right before Easter, and Easter 2017, so like that Good Friday I went, and he gave me some prednisone, and oh my god, I'm just like ecstatic, because the only tingling feeling I'm feeling now is in the tip of my toes, and I can barely. It feels warm. Except for my left leg. My left leg, it still hasn't fully recovered. I have full range of motion in my right leg and my right foot, but I can only pull my left foot up and down a little bit, but I can't move it side to side, and it feels like a little bit more numb most of the time. So the prednisone is releasing the inflammation and everything like that, so it is getting better. So I just thought I had to tell everyone that about my story. And we haven't done shit for the first 15 minutes, actually. I'm sorry about rambling and everything like that, but I just felt like I had to get that out of the way, so if I have any more good stories about that, I won't have to tell it again. So.
They are just dreams, my dear.
Arander.
That it is quite normal.
One of my favorite followers.
It's the same dream over and over again.
No.
I don't like taking orders.
It's evil, I tell you,
but I need the girl.
What are you looking at?
I hear you were the man who might know something about pirates.
Know about them? Glad you're looking at them.
Where?
My name is Stig Saltplank.
Saltplank.
Of the Blood Horkers.
Horkers? Lots of gold to be had plundering ships, aren't they? Eh?
Aye, the war keeps the Empire and the locals too busy to worry about us. Halden calls it our Golden Age.
Halden? Who's Halden?
Our secret
ingredient. Nick Halden?
Will.
Wait.
A battle mage of fearsome cunning.
Why does that name sound so familiar?
The Blood Horkers. Make sure the battle's
Nick Halden.
Right side up.
Oh, shit. Nick Halden. That name sounds so fucking familiar. I don't know why. Yo, no, this is actually really fucking infuriating because I'm trying to think of that name. If I figure it out, what that name sounds so familiar, I will put it in a little thing, like clip, like how I have been doing it in the past little while. I'll do it right at this moment, now! See, I figured it out. That was just so... I don't know why I haven't figured that out. I think White Collar? Yeah, it's one of my favorite shows. Before I went off. Yeah, so... You know who Nick Halden is now.
Well, I can't
Where should I
just
go?
Tell that to any skeever that washes up.
Ah, shut up.
From the look of you, I'm guessing you're more looking to cause some trouble for the Horkers.
Do I have to beat it out of you?
It would be my pleasure.
Yes.
Come on, let's see what you're made of. What was that?
How come everyone got up?
That's the best you can do. I'll bathe in your blood.
Get over here, bitch. Come on.
It's our fight already.
Who's the big one?
By the end of this, you are going to be crying like a little bitch.
I'm waiting for him to get away from that guy. Okay, I might have to heal a potion. I'm healing my potion. That'll do. Gotcha, bitch. Thank you, Mercado.
Well fought, swinging bit of skeever bait.
And? What?
Halden will take my hide for this. But Skyrim's been feeling a bit confining lately.
We
draw counsel at Japhet's Folly. The fools in Windhelm won't go near it, which is fine by us.
Fine by us.
Now my crew needs gathering. Should be in Hammerfell. know who lets slip their secret.
Like a bitch.
Well, Mercado.
I don't know you.
On our way. Ah, shut the hell up. Dancing out here in the snow. Oh, still right there. The Brandybug Farm. Oh, man. 20 minutes into this motherfucker. Ominous music. Well, if this thing keeps on going on any longer. Chicken! Chickens! Well, if this questline keeps on going on any longer, might have to just maybe not go over to Solstheim on this episode. Hup. Hup. Oh, I missed. Hop up! Hop up!
Hop up!
No, no!
Hop up!
Oh, now it's locked? Let's get all sneaky. Now, I was looking at my mod list that I have.
Sorry isn't good enough for this. There's a lot of gold at stake here.
Oh, yeah, there's definitely a lot of gold. Frostbreath? No. Fire breath. What's on one? Thunderbolt.
He should be returning any moment.
Any moment?
Must be him, then. Finally, someone around here that can get things done. Since we're short on soldiers, you'll be coming with us too. No arguments.
Fine with me.
Anything else you want to say?
The leader is named Nick Halden.
Halden? I've heard of him.
I'm here for you.
Yes, he'd join up with some pirates. This could be even more dangerous than I thought. Head to the ships. We'll plan the assault on the way.
Guards, trespasser.
What? Are you fucking serious?
I am serious. And don't call me Shirley.
You're the one who's coming to Jaffet's Folly with us, right? You ready to go?
Yes.
All aboard.
What? I think this may be a mod. In which everything looks cool. Where the hell am I? I'm still in Skyrim? Not by much. Okay, I've never played this thing. I don't know if this is something I accidentally looked over on my original playthroughs and everything like that of Skyrim. But this is completely new to me. Oh, well, as I was saying before, so rudely interrupted by Ornthyr or whatever the fuck his name was. I'm on PlayStation 4, just so you know. And they only give about 2 gigabytes of memory for mods and everything like that. And which you should think that any amount of mods, that'd be cool. But no, they said 100, that's the max. Fucking stupid. I'm at 88 right now. I have 88 mods on this thing. But I have been hearing through the grapevine that they may be increasing that. And also with the increasing that, scripts might be added. Which means new armor sets and new weapon sets.
Victory Screech!
And also new summonable characters, things like that, crap like that. But it's just still cool. I have no idea what the fuck's going on.
You're someone who can get things done. I like that.
What's the plan?
Well, here we are, we think.
Have we reached Java's Valley? Java?
Hard to say. The weather's taken a bit of a turn here. Haldun's been known to obscure his hideaways with magic. If we take care of him, the way should be clear to properly assault the island.
That's my
You've
job.
Shown yourself useful so far. All these lunks are too afraid of Haldun to head in before the fog's cleared. So, if you're willing to perform one more service for the company, we could put this matter behind us for good.
Good.
Take out Haldun, and we'll handle the rest.
Oh. Kill Nick Haldun. Now, Mercado, you may be leaving me, because if she's any good, you'll be replaced. Because we already have a mage, and that's me. I need a warrior. But you do have that big-ass battle axe, so. Which that axe is fucking badass, but. I like the noise of this ship. Hardcore, parkour! Oh, I missed. Got it. Jance's Folly. That name sounds familiar too. Yeah, Mercado's with me. It's Folly. For some reason, it sounds like the jail of Winterhold. Or Windhelm. Into the sea cave. What the fuck? Into the sea cave we go. I haven't played Skyrim in a little while, so leave me alone. I think I got him. Oh, yeah. Ooh, Trey is your gold. Don't need no fucking stamina. Let's get in there. I missed!
You missed! How could you miss? He was 3 feet in front of you!
And I can't. I don't know what's going on. Incinerate, maybe? Okay. I'm not used to playing on. Damn right, you can't best me. Okay, so I might keep that on one. Oh, shit. Duh. I have fire breath. Okay. Bow. Detect life. Chicken! Oh, if we're outside, we're conjuring that motherfucker. Yeah, I've never played this section. So we can steal anything extra.
Ultimate healing.
Drop its folly towers. Cool, cool, cool. Okay, up there. I only see two.
Don't like the looks of this.
Neither do I. Okay. I'm sorry, but we're going to have to go into our magic inventories. See if there's anything good we have. 120 per second, maybe 139. That's also really good, so save that one. 64 miles per second, 64 miles. That's two. It doesn't cost that a lot, but I don't like that. Fire slasher, fire volley, firebolt, incinerate, 184. 123, but that gives 59. 208, yeah. That's the thing I like about that. So. Well, we may just still stay on Thunderbolt then. Up on that thing, Mercado. God, I'm about dead. Run away. How much magic do I have? Okay, 522. Okay, that's quite a bit. Where the hell was my fire breath? Oh, cool, a dwarven sword. Steel plate armor. Got him. Mercado, are you coming? Whatever. Quick save all that junk. I don't want to do that again. There you are, Mercado. Is it up here or something? No. Hold on, let me try something. Gotta get the hell away. Okay, it works. It just wouldn't work in that section. Oh. I'm pressing R1. Okay, it's glitching out for some odd reason. Hurg. Oh, der. Horker! Hello? This don't look good. Some don't look too good. Ah, shit. Extreme healing. Ultimate magicka. That ain't good at all. Oh shit. Okay, I think fire does more. Or I can just do this. Oh. I think chain lightning is better. So I don't have to actually aim. What the hell? I don't remember this. Huh. Ah, fuck. And they are advancing so hard right now. Oh, you got me. Yeah, just freeze in the air for a second. Okay, so down here, there ain't nothing. Just some extra little fighting prowess, I guess. I don't know. Unlock this wooden ass door. Spiders. Oh, there's actually Japhet. Japhet's journal. Cool. Run a novel or something? Where? Y'all can read that. Turning the page now. Turning the page now. Turning the page now. Turning the page now. Oh gods, help me! Elven sword, I'll take that. Search Japhet. Only had $8. I'm glad I got that lockpick pro thing to figure. Elven bow, sure. Fear paws. Well, I am glad I went down here because then I made Japhet. Cool. Off to this side of the tower. Okay. Quick save all this junk. Damn. That'll sound good. Holden's a little bitch. Holden's a little bitch. I guess that's why they did that, because Holden's a little bitch. Oh, I will. Store this strong-ass magicka. So what is the most powerful thing we can get? I guess, I think Thunderbolt. Wait. Nordic carved armor, that is my favorite armor set in the game. So I'm taking it. Now that was nice. So this bitch ass head up here. Ultimate healing. The Ransom of Sarek. Cool. Ooh, a chest. Ebony armor? Sure. Sure. I'll take that. Cool. What book is that? Immortal Blood. Sure. Why the fuck not? Well, we're working on 40 minutes right now. Or a little bit more than 40. And I thought this was just going to be take that journal to that guy. But I like this quest. I've never played this quest. Damn it. Fuck. The fuck was that?
If it's not of this world, it's mine!
Oh yeah, we're outside. Come on. Chain lightning would be better. Need more health. Can you not get through or something? The fuck is going on? They don't want a quick save.
Hey, just grab a hold of something, bite your lip, and give it hell. Come on. We're gonna get through this.
I have no idea what the fuck is going on. Hey, there's more dudes. Search this. Ooh, a diamond. Cool. And fuck it, Dragonborn. Potions. Yeah, like, what the fuck is that? About died. Aha, you missed. You missed. Alright, this bitch is getting thrown. Yes, but can you take me? Bitch, please. Are you dead yet?
There you are.
Yeah, there I am. I've killed Nick Holden.
Impressive work. We started the attack once you made the fog scamper away like that. Hope you didn't catch any of the fire. You head back whenever you're set. There's celebrating to be done.
Yes.
Are you ready to go?
Sure, let's go.
All aboard.
There's probably some cooler loot over there everywhere too, but yeah, this was fun. I like this. Anytime now. There we are. Speak to Orthurs.
Need something?
Yeah, dead ass. Open the East Empire Company. Now, I'm pretty sure this is a mod, but this is really cool. What is Orthurs?
Give those pirates what for?
Yep, they've already been given what for.
I can't express how much easier you've made my job.
Good.
The analyzer will finally ease up, but I expect she won't.
Right.
Ah, yes. Your pay. The company thanks you for your services. Should we ever be able to help you, stop by.
Yes. 1,500 gold. I like that. Alright, that's done. We are running on 50 minutes, so... Before we go over to Solstheim. Oh, cool Argonian.
Don't appreciate us. So what? I don't appreciate them right back.
You do know I am a Nord, right? The Trinzia.
Ours is to smile at your passing.
Okay.
If you're looking for passage to Solstheim, too bad. Not going back there anymore.
Next episode, you are. And speaking of next episode, I will catch y'all in the next one. Alright, take care, everybody. See y'all later.
Peace.